Victorian Premier Daniel Andrews has made his first COVID-19 pandemic declaration under new management laws. It replaces the current state of emergency, which was meant to expire on Wednesday night. The Premier says he's satisfied on reasonable grounds that there will still be a serious risk to public health. The new pandemic laws passed Parliament last week after weeks of widespread public debate and protests.